Look at this. Hold on. Hello, everyone.
Hey.
What's going on? McKenzie Mitchell and Alicia Taylor. You probably know us by now, but hello. What's going on? Happy Friday and welcome to What's Next. And yeah, now we can talk about this.
Can we talk about it now?
We can talk about it now. We just had to welcome everybody in,
too. I just noticed. I didn't realize we were rolling at that time.
Oh, well, we're always rolling.
We're always rolling, speeding. Rolling.
Okay, so we're wearing...
I was just saying that...
We always match.
Jacket matches your pants, and the shirt kind of matches my pants.
What's up? We had a wild Wednesday night.
But Mackenzie, please tell me. Okay, because last week we got a pretty serious message from Raquel Gonzalez about this gift.
Yes.
I'm getting concerned, not for me, but for you, because I feel like we're about to see a last woman standing match.
No.
Between you and Raquel.
We are not, Alicia, because guess what?
Did you get a gift?
I got bigger than a gift. I got a gift and a gift box. I got multiple gifts.
A gift for her. What'd you get her?
Take a look.
Okay.
Okay, well, see, I got Don't Mess With Texas, Moon Pie, a couple of her favorite snacks, I think, so I'm just really nervous. I don't know.
Kenzie, they need you downstairs. There's breaking news with NeXT.
I have to give this to her.
Set it down. They need you right now.
Okay. Hopefully she'll see it. I'm just gonna leave this right here. Alright. Gotta go.
Oh, awesome!
See,
okay.
Isn't that great?
Okay, so
I was very nervous to give her the gift.
So now we can invite Raquel officially onto the show.
Yes, of course.
Ladies.
Josiah.
Hey, what's
Williams.
Up?
Hello. Hello.
You joining us today?
I think I need to join you for this. You should take a look.
Hello? Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, okay. No, I'm on my way. I'll be right there. Just give me one sec. Oh, hang on. I forgot something. Okay, I'm on my way.
Danny, I'm hungry. What's this?
To the baddest and greatest one.
It's got me as them, right?
Don't mind if I do.
Excellent. Ah, you know what this is? This is all the comments that I was saying on Instagram. So that's really nice of them. They listened to me. For once, somebody in social media listened to me.
I love it.
Love it. To the baddest and greatest one.
That was not supposed to happen.
You didn't actually give Raquel the gift.
I can't control when they're like, we have breaking news. You have to come in here now and break the news. I can't control that. Now what do? I gotta go back to Texas?
This is totally on you now.
Alicia, oh my gosh.
This is totally on you. I don't want Raquel Gonzalez. You know I'm the one that invited you in the first place. I am so sorry.
She's gonna beat me up. She's literally going to beat me up.
Me or Raquel?
Not you. You're not going to beat me up.
I would never beat you up. Raquel.
Raquel is going to literally kick my ass. Lack of utter terms, she's going to kick my ass.
Look, I want no part in this. Go to the store, pick up some Texas barbecue.
Like Texas hot sauce
like
or something?
Like Stubbs barbecue sauce.
Maybe I'll just make my own shirt that's like...
I thought you were going to say barbecue sauce. Because they know. Let's talk about Wednesday night.
Okay, Wednesday night.
Dusty Cup.
First round.
The first round matches of the Dusty Cup, we had a huge, huge debut of MSK.
Those little rascals. It was so great seeing them in the ring. But I actually got to see them after the fact and had an interview with them. And they both had tears in their eyes. It was such a great moment. And I asked them, why is this such an emotional night for you? And they said, we've worked our entire lives to get to this point, so this means so much to be here and to be in NXT and to have finally made it. They dreamt of this as little boys, so it was so cool to see that.
What an incredible tag team. Nash Carter, Wes Lee, they were doing stuff in the ring that I don't even know the names of the moves.
Right.
I've never seen some of this stuff done before. Not only a great addition to the Dusty Cup tournament, but to NXT.
Incredible athletes.
Welcome to MSK.
Totally. I think I just said dotally.
That's okay.
Dotally.
Who cares? You
all right, Akeisha.
Girl.
Anyways, also in the first round of the Dusty Cup, it was Undisputed Era versus Breezango. Undisputed Era got the win. Do we think, Alicia, that we will see Undisputed shock the system, some might say, and win the Dusty Cup for a second time?
you know, Undisputed Era 2021, this is the year that they, you know, once again, they want that golden prophecy.
Sure.
Yeah, Dusty Cup could be undisputed.
Sure, it sure could be. And next week is the first round of the Women's Tag Team at Dusty Cup. It's the first ever Women's Dusty Cup.
Ever!
Inaugural.
Women's Dusty Cup!
History making.
We are here for so many history making moments here at NXT.
Yeah, it's incredible.
NXT breaking the barriers.
Yep.
The women's division. The best in the world!
Truly though. Honestly though. So next week it's going to be Casey Catanzaro, and Kayden Carter versus Mercedes Martinez and Toni Storm.
I told you last week I really wanted to see Mercedes Martinez in a tag team. Who was she gonna team with? I didn't know.
We didn't know.
But now that I see it's the powerhouse of Mercedes Martinez, Toni Storm, I'm super excited about it. But don't underestimate Casey Catanzaro and Kayden Carter.
Exactly. I sat down with them actually and got a chance to talk to them about why people assume that they are this underdog. They're the underdog team. And why is that? They said, we don't know. Maybe because we're small. Maybe they just presume that that we're the underdog in the situation, but we're not. We're out to prove that we are here to fight in NXT. We're here to break barriers. We're here to battle. And I asked them if they were nervous against Mercedes Martinez and Toni Storm. They said, nervousness is a good thing, but no, we're not nervous. We're ready.
You know what? I feel like all of the women of NXT are ready because, as we said, this is the first ever Women's Dusty Cup. All the women are going for that cup.
Yeah.
Maybe we should get in.
Who are you kidding? I am not getting in the ring. No way. Are you going to get in the ring?
Listen here, Casey Catanzaro, Kayden Carter. I'm just kidding. No.
Okay.
Much love.
If Michael Cole can get in the ring, maybe we could get in the ring.
What's that saying?
I mean, I'm just saying,
you said announcers
have
it, like,
been in the ring before.
Okay.
So we could get in there and we could maybe train a little bit. He could teach us some skills, some moves.
I did give you that tag team championship, the title. Remember I gave you that for Christmas?
Yeah, it's put up on my wall in my house.
Let's do it.
Okay, well, we'll see. So stay tuned to see if Alicia and I enter ourselves into the Women's Dusty Cup. But it's been great. Thanks for having us here today. And I am going to go get some coffee.
You're going to get coffee? What I think you should go do is go buy another gift from Texas, because I'm not dealing with Raquel.
But you're going to help me, right?
Barbecue sauce.
Don't you have friends in Texas?
I got friends in
low places. What? You just butchered the song. Okay, well, peace.
She said peace, but what she meant to say was, McKenzie Mitch!
What's next? Oh. See, thank you. You're out.
I did it. McKenzie Mitch!
What's next? Look at that. We tag-teamed it, Alicia. Maybe we're going to enter ourselves into the Women's Dusty Cup and Men's Dusty Cup. Because we're an intergender team. Intergender?
Intergender.
I'm just missing everything!